had to get back my stolen identity. In the super big hit movie, Total Recall, I was in the future, and I had to get back my stolen identity. And then in my super smash hit, Eraser, I had to help Vanessa Williams get back her stolen identity. So now, my new movie is called Stolen Identity, because stolen identity movies make so much money at the box office. Or actually, I'm calling it Stolen Identity 3, because sequels make so much more, a lot of money. Hey, who are you? I'm your clone. Who are you? My clone. Then who am I? You're not you. Who are you if I'm not me? I'm you. But I'm not me. Are you me or am I you? You're me. But hey, who's he? I'm you too. But I'm not me. Now you know the secret. Now you must die. Which one are you? So I didn't die. Actually, me and my two clones joined forces because it turns out I'm really an angel. Then the CIA, they make a clone. But this one's a bad clone because he's in cahoots with the devil. So then me and my clones go to fight the devil clone. But then it turns out that he's the real me and I'm the clone. And then there's some scene in the museum. And then me and the CIA devil clone go to the lab where they make the clones. Then this happens. He's so cute. He's got your eyes. Of course he's got my eyes. He's my clone, baby. Google Gaga. Google Gaga, mama, I'm a clone, baby. Yeah. He's got to grow up and save the world. He's your clone, baby, too. No, he's not my clone, baby. Of course he is. You're the real me. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm not me. I'm you. But I'm you. Oh, you're me. So, if you like clones, then go see Stolen Identity 3. And if you don't, then go eat at Planet Hollywood. Then go see the movie afterwards anyway, so it makes lots and lots of money.